Installation of DPF and DEF emulator in Volvo EC140EL excavator. Locate the ACM module on the left side of the machine. Disconnect the ACM module and connect the emulator instead of it. Dismantle the cover to gain access to NOx sensors. Locate two NOx sensors and disconnect them. Secure the plugs and the sensors. After the installation, once the ignition is on, the LED lights under the casing should lit up as shown in the video.